Good morning, class. As yesterday, I have started explaining you lesson 11 in English language. That was degrees of comparison. And I have explained you the letter and I hope it is now clear to all of you. Now, before starting the exercises, let us go through a short summary of this chapter so that we can do the exercises easily. As I have already told you that degree of comparison is a form of adjectives that indicates different degrees of attribute. The adjectives denotes the positive degree, the comparative degree and the superlative degree. These are the three types of degrees which are used here. First one is the positive, second one is the comparative and the third one is the superlative degree, which we use in this. The degrees of comparison, we have also taken the example here of good, better and best. So good is the positive one, better is the comparative one and the best is the superlative one. And we have also taken the other example of tall, taller and tallest. In this, tall is the positive one, taller is the comparative one and the tallest is the superlative degree. Here we are again, let me tell you, there are three types of degrees. First one is the positive, second one is the comparative and the third one is the superlative degree. Now I hope it is clear to all of you. Before starting the exercises, let me tell you that where we are given two names or more than, or we have to compare within the two names, which degree we are going to use? We are going to use that comparative degree, as we are going to compare between the two names. Or if we have been given only a single name and said that he is the dash amongst all, okay, and we in option we are given tall, so he is the tallest among all, we are going to use that superlative degree in this. Now let us start the exercises. First of all, what you all are going to do is you will fill the index. First of all, put the serial number, after that date, chapter 11, degrees of comparison, and write the page number of it. Then turn the page, put today's date, post periodic and class book. Now again put the chapter number 11 and write the name of the chapter, that is degrees of comparison. First exercise which we are going to do is A. Fill in the blanks in the following sentences with the correct degree of comparison. You have to fill the correct degree of comparison in these blanks given here. First one is Sohan is dash than his brother. As I have already told you, when there is a comparison between two, any of the two, we use comparative degree there. Okay. So, using comparative degree in thin, the thin becomes thinner. So, thin becomes thinner. That is THINNER. Now let us move to the second one. Vardhman are the dash good to read. Vardhman books are the dash to read. There is no comparison here. Only we are talking about Vardhman books. So we are going to use superlative degree here. So superlative means good, better, best. So best is the superlative degree. We are going to write here best, as best is the superlative degree because there is no comparison in with Vardhman books. Let us move to the third one. India is dash than America. Here two countries we are talking about. So there is a comparison between two countries. So which degree we are going to use a comparative degree. So hot becomes hotter. I hope you all are now understanding this. Fourth one, Piyush is dash than Abhijit. Same is the case here. Piyush and Abhijit. We are talking about two boys here. So we also have to use here comparative degree. So comparative degree of smart is smarter. Now let us move to the fifth one. Fifth one is Anuradha is dash intelligent than Anubhav. Here we are talking about two persons. So there is a comparison between two persons. So we are going to use comparative degree here. But I have already told you that there are some exceptional cases where we use more and most. So intelligent is the word here which we are going to use that exceptional case. So, as we have to write here the comparative degree, so the answer for this will be more intelligent. Now, let us move to the sixth one. Today's match was dash interesting than that of yesterday. Here we are talking about the difference between today and yesterday. So there's a comparison between these two. We are again going to write here the degree of comparative degree. So interesting, with interesting there's an exceptional case used. So the interesting comparative degree becomes more interesting. Now, this exercise is clear. This exercise is completed. Let us now move to the B1. In this, what you all have to do is take the correct degree of adjectives below. Here are some of the degrees of adjective given here. You have to choose the correct options given above. Abhimanyu is the more intelligent, most intelligent student in the class. Here we are talking about only Abhimanyu, that means a single person. So Abhimanyu is not compared with anything. So let us use the superlative degree, that is the most intelligent. Put a tick over most intelligent. Now let us move to the second one. Shinar is the fastest, faster than Sharon. Here we are talking about two boys. So we have to use comparative degree here. So comparative of fast is faster. Put that tick above faster. Third one, Kartar was the slowest among all participants. So which type of degree among all participants? So which type of degree we are going to use here? Only we are talking about one person. So was the slowest superlative degree. Let us move to the fourth one. Dalhousie is the coolest than Chandigarh. We are talking about two cities. So we are going to use a comparative degree. Comparative degree of cool is cooler. Put a tick above cooler. Fifth one is Kartik is really a more promising boy. Kartik is really what type of boy? We are talking about one person. So Kartik is really a promising boy. Put a tick above promising. Come on, let us move to the sixth one. Shaur is more faithful, most faithful than his neighbor. Here is a comparison between two. So in the sixth one, the answer will be more faithful. Now let us move to the seventh one. Samarth and Shaur are the thinner amongst all of us. is a comparison between two, but we are talking about 2%. So Samarth and Shaur are the thinnest among all of us. So put a tick above thinnest. Now, what you all have to do is copy the same as I have written in my notebook, same using both black and blue pens in your notebooks. Okay, I hope this chapter is now clear to all of you. Complete your index also. Homework for you all is to learn these two exercises. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Thank you.